Round one, fight. Ermac wins. Round one, fight. Round one, fight! Round two, fight!
Yeah!
1, fight!
Round 2, fight!
1, fight! For the Shoka! If you resolve weakness, we are unstoppable!
Alone once more, Ermac searched the labyrinthine corridors of Shao Kahn's old fortress, searching for the source of a faint voice calling to him. Suddenly, a wisp of dust brushed his chest, wrenching free one of his many souls. The dust took the form of a man who began to consume soul after soul. As the weakened Ermac stared helplessly, he recognized the mysterious figure, the sorcerer Shang Tsung, returned from death.